I'll get it done.
I was cheating at you because I was trying to tell you, like, yo, let me 1v1 this fool. You good? I just, the other guy sucks. He'll be a lot of easy kills. Yeah, but he's actually good. Like, he knows how to play, so I wanted to make it fail on him. But you can lead the charge of the first round if you want. You can 1v1 him. I'll keep an eye on BW4RHOL. Gotta figure out a better way. I'm not. But what if I quit? Since I'm sitting out this round anyways. Okay. Yeah, I just got on and this is the only one I found. But hey, Danny's here. Whoever that is. Yeah, I was gonna say they spawned him on the one side. I think someone's voting in. Hold on. Hold on, I want to hear this.
For the first time, I was just blown away.
Tell me what's going on.
I'm here to finish your training. When I got the phone call from Dave Filoni and Jon Favreau to talk about the Ahsoka project, I was thrilled to get to come back and do more with this character and to get to work with these people that I really admired.
There's hope for you yet.
It's been really remarkable. The support that I've felt from the fans, it has been just amazing. It's a hard thing for me to really do.
All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm up top. Playing a little game of cat mouse of solo. Oh, he just got camped. I mean, he's good, but he just can't hit me. Hi, Luke. Hi, Luke. Little peek action. I'm probably gonna get hit here. I'm stupid. Yeah, I did get hit. But not by solo, so I'll take it. Boom. You good? I'm keeping an eye on Leia.
Whatever it takes.
I'm yeah, okay, I helped Vader out a little. Oh, you're dead, fuck. I thought you were Vader. I thought this guy was better. But I don't think he actually is. I guess I overestimated him. Maybe I'll switch if it stays like this. I'm really trying to actually, like, it'd be hard. Come on, again?
Yeah, it's the same dude.
Bah.
He's not gonna leave. He's so clueless.
He has to. And sometimes you'd be surprised at how clueless people really will be. I mean, if he's already this clueless, he's probably just gonna keep being clueless. That sucks. Maybe we should just play Cargo or something. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Nah, you're chill. He left, hey. Oh, that's always fun. Well, yeah, I mean, if you want to get off or whatever, I don't, at any point, I'm not going to be offended.
Don't time to surrender.
Someone should get that health from Leia. Nice, Danny. 2,000, 7,550. These guys suck, though. I mean, it's not that deep. Oh. I'll play Dengar. I'll be weird. Oh, yeah, he did. Man, nobody's on. Well, yeah, I'll guess I'll just go on Cargo. I mean, I'll wait a little, I guess, but... You want to try the Adol M?
Sure.
Alright. Yes, actually, sometimes they'll occupied. Especially that one. I like, out of him, goes for civilians. Puppy love. Do I have to become your partner? I'll start searching. Dun dun dun. Hey! Well, Bespin? Guess it is Thursday. I did just heroes versus villains. I actually select, yeah. But I'll just search, I guess. Okay. Yeah, extraction's fun. Although the constant spam of Deoxys grenade and barrage can be overwhelming at times. Yeah. Yo, 3v extraction, 2v2 extraction, what the fuck? Yeah, facts, bro, when your team sucks, especially at the end if they let the heroes die, like, the heroes are so important in extraction. I'll actually be on the lookout for a pickup. I wish you could change your hand, like, while the game still is going on. Not before. That's a little nitpick I have with this game. It's a little one. I can't remember the last time I was on Battlefront 2. I'm never on Battlefront 2. I'm always on this. Which is weird, because I actually have 500 more hours played on that than this, but I still consider this to be like my baby. I see a pickup. I see a pickup. Oh fuck! But I don't know this map. I don't know how like the loadout, like the layout. No, like I don't play extraction too much. But do you see the pickup? I'm going for it. Oh crap! I see a guy. Yo, he's already a hero. Fuck. All right. I got it though. I got it. Oh my god! I actually got a hero pickup. I will be Bossk. Yeah, I will be Bossk. Hopefully more people vote in, because I'll be smart with him. I'm a... No, this... I see Luke, he's right in front of us, dude. Oh, fuck. Luke's coming. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, well, I mean, okay. Guess I'm not on loading screen, yay. Say it again? Yeah, no, I'll stay. I'm gonna stay, yeah. I mean, I just got Bossk. I got blueballed. What the fuck? I never get pickups. Hey, I'm right next to you. Just want to show me the way.
Alright, see lines on the floor right here?
Yeah.
With us. In
front of us? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Guy's such a Chad.
We need to get the ship.
Sad, dude, I'm about to be some Luke Sky. Actually, I might be Luke Skywalker. I'll see. Alright, so I just chill here. Oh, I found it, yo! Let's go! Alright, I will be... I kinda wanna be Nub, but I also wanna be Luke. I'm gonna be Luke, fuck it, dude. This is crazy. Alright, bro. We got Skywalker. Oh my god. He didn't pop up on my scanner. That was weird. Alright, dude. 2v3. Luke Skywalker on the plate. I got him. Boom. I gotta get the shield, bro. Hopefully no one has psycho rifles or scatter guns. Oh, but they do have... Oh, that's just lava. Oh my god. I have to, like, lose some damage by this. Oh, it's already back. What the fuck? Haha. I'm unstoppable. You have a back to bomb? I kinda feel like pushing. I don't wanna get too cocky though. Ha! What? He just killed himself. That's funny. This guy just spawned. That's so sad. He's right here. Ha! Dude, he's gonna kill himself. I think he wants me to fall into the lava. He wants me to go after him that way. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Maybe this is too OP. But they have pickups, don't they? Or does it not come till the later on the round? Oh, I see one for you! There's one for you! Right here! I'm guarding it. Let's fucking go, dude. Kanoli and Chili, both heroes. This is crazy. Oh. Well. Oh, dude, this is so much. This is crazy. Oh, crap. I think there's a hero. Yeah, there is. It's Darth Vader! Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Oh, that was a crazy play. Dude, this is wild. I've never played Battlefront like this before. Come on, use those heroes versus villain skills, Chili. Oh, nice proximity bomb. No. Oh, he actually got it, damn. I'm gonna get this. Nice! Oh, nice. Oh, yo! No way! This is crazy! Oh my god. I'm low though. This is crazy. Oh no. I gotta get out of here. I'm down, dude. Well, that was fun. I have some regrets, though. I should have played better. I think I spent too much time saying this is crazy every second, and I couldn't even focus. I was just flabbergasted that entire time. Jesus. Okay, I got a backflip for you. Oh. I wish I had adrenaline stim. What the fuck? Oh, come on. He can force choke. He can like force choke through the freaking. I should get him. Not if I'm this side though, right? Yeah. Although he has a lot of armor. Oh, come on! I had one extra second, I could have gotten that. I'm gonna try to start it right here. Yeah. Got some decent shots off Fatal. Do any more pickups spawn or like did we miss our chance? Yeah, I'm gonna go. It's just Vado's right there. But if I'm on photo, I might get him. Come on. I'm gonna fucking die from my own. Do anything? Alright, I'm going back to my other deck. Keep it up. We're progressing well. Okay, we got 6 minutes now. I have scan pulse though over there. He's over here, I mean on me. You can see where I am. Enemies up ahead. I don't know where the Shadow Trooper is though. Okay, he's on me. Scanners indicate the bounty hunter. Wait, so they have... Oh, crap. Vado's at 17, though. Like, that is low, yes, but, like, it's freaking Vado. Like, he has an insane amount of armor. Oh, crap, it's Dengar. Where does he go? I can't freaking see him.
I'm gonna break your bones.
Ooh, I'm so scared.
Why would you kill yourself? Let me kill myself. You're here. Fuck you, zombie hunter. This is hard to play when it's just two. You got him? He's so low. Six. He's at six. This guy won't stop emoting. I'm gonna fucking break my monitor. We just need to kill Vader, dude.
Redouble your efforts to get the ship moving.
We need to get that shipment moving.
Yeah, I know.
Enemies in the area.
How is he not dead? How is he not dead? Like, how is he not dead? He's at full health somehow. Yeah, I don't know. You know. I want to stay though. Like, I'm fucking frustrated. Not gonna cap, but I'm intrigued. Like, it's fun, but it's annoying as shit too. I didn't. Jesus. Alright, I gotta piss. I'll be right back. Droid one, okay. Yeah, I don't have too many fond memories of Droid one.
A droid is in our possession.
Yeah, how, are these Vaughn, like Vaughn games?
Depends on how much back and forth we do.
The droids have been acquired. Maintain them.
If we just
destroyed the Emperor will be pleased. I mean, we're doing pretty well. I feel like we might as well. Like, we're already 28. This is crazy. Yeah, we're doing pretty well. Zombie Hunter is nothing without his Vader to suck his cock, so. This feels like, Conquest, but with moving command posts, to be honest. It's 84%.
We've captured all the droids. Now enter.
Let's go. They must be doing what you said. At least someone is. Because I know Zombie Hunter's better than this. I'm making a Philadelphia's National Championship League at it. Assuming we get in from tonight's game.
Oh, dude, I don't follow sports.
Nah, you good. I just got into sports this year. Sports is pretty cool. Yeah, I actually hadn't liked sports until this year. I'm trying to get into baseball. Well, I am into baseball. Yeah, no, it's cool. Let's go. Alright, here we go, another cargo match. Oh, I see a hero pickup. Oh, but I'm gonna die, I'm not gonna die before I get it. Hold up, no, maybe I won't. This guy's in my way though. Where is it? Where'd it go? Okay, it disappeared on my screen for some reason. I thought someone took it.
The shipment is in motion.
They don't like us.
You've got some major support coming in. His name is Chewbacca.
Alright, Chewie. We got Chewie. I'll take it. Hopefully he's good. Polar Bear Vox. I am a fan of Polar Bear, so. And it is not looking good. It is not going well for Chewie. That really is gonna fuck us over a little. Oh, are you kidding me? My Doxus grenade ricocheted. Sorry, kind of went in front of you.
We're in control of the shipment. Stay close to it.
Whoa. There's a guest stone trooper right here. Okay. Oh, someone's probably gonna stop the shipment. Damn, that disruption rifle just missed. Thank you. Oh, whoa. It was grenades and taunts everywhere. Man, this is like prepping me before I go to fight in Israel. I'll know what to expect. Oh, no one had the shipment started? I could have started that. Oh, he will pick up. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna get it. Haha. Come on, Chewie. Come on, Chewie. Let's go, Chewie. Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, let's be. Let's show them how to play Chewie, right? And we also got boss, so okay, this is good because Chewie is scary. But I will say, not to discredit myself, I am not that like I don't play Chewie a lot, but I'm gonna try my best. Oh, I need a backup. It's cool. That one pole guy has it, so I'm trying to get it from him. Try to take out those taunts for you. Nice. Thank you.
Okay. Here we go. Thanks. Hey, I got a back to bomb. Love me some back to. I got boss pretty well. Took some stuff from me though. We're nearing the extraction point, almost there. 5 minutes left though, anything could happen. Boba Fett, that's not good. I'm sneaking up behind, this could be a bad idea, but... Oh, I see Boba, yep, he's on me. This could be the death of me. Yeah, he was pretty well. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die here. Yeah, I'm dead. He's at 10 now, so.
Keep that shipment moving, people.
I shouldn't have snuck behind. I mean, I don't know how much of a difference it would have made, but it definitely could have. Here, back to.
You must get the ship moving. Escort it towards the.
You die halfway through. The next person that tries to get it is going to start before they finish.
Okay. Better get it.
This place is crawling with stormtroopers.
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
That was just a squad shield. Oh yeah, I got a smart rocket. Okay, got it.
Bosk is down. I say again, Bosk is down.
Good job getting the objective moving.
Come on! Get in there! We got it! We got it! That was freaking awesome. Oh. Thank you, dude. That was... Yeah. That was fun. I like extraction.